So one of the events at this table, which is Youth Outreach, distributing candies and condoms for free, one young lady showed up and provided the alternative use for a condom. She had an injured toe, and it was covered with the condom to protect her cut. So that saved her toe.